For me, BNI is a networking platform that I used to believe before I joined BNI. But after joining the BNI, I felt it is not only the networking, but it is a lifelong learning for me. And also it has traditional plus innovation kind of approach. So yes, BNI, for me, BNI is one of the, I would say, the university for me, I would say.
For me, is the networking platform. For Poseidon is like, it's the our company, and we and all the member are the promoter and the shareholder of the company.
For me, individual BNI means this is a platform where we can learn a lot of things, a learning platform we can say.
We used to meet informal meetings, coffee table meeting used to happen before lockdown. So we were enjoying because it was a core member. There were hardly 27-25 members on the every Wednesday meeting. So it was an interesting environment. Everybody used to know each other. Everybody used to help each other for the same thing. So before lockdown, it was pretty good setup. Every Wednesday used to meet.
Poseidon is the first chapter which we have launched in the lockdown. And we have done all the members' extraordinary efforts to bond that Poseidon.
Well, it was surprising for me. Nilesh ji and Chintan ji on 6th May had called me early morning at 6:30 and told me, you are not performing, so what should do? Should we continue with you or not?
To be very frank, it was unexpected because I just joined before lockdown, like mid of the Feb. So I was not expecting that post.
It was a surprise to me, very first. And also, it was a great feeling to me because I used to do startup business. I have developed a couple of brands from very scratch. So I was very happy at that time. Kenny, I got a leadership chance.
Because that launch team has trusted me and they believe I can do that post. So I was just surprising, and when they announced you are the vice president of the chapter, so it will got really a surprise to me.
Then I told, it's up to you, I'm performing well. And he was told me as a lighter note, and then he announced me, I'm selected as a secretary treasurer. So it was very surprising for me.
Normally in my 17 year of professional life as a top management people into various company, we used to manage team, we used to manage our franchise, but I never deal with the decision makers and directors of various companies. So the biggest challenge was that how I'll take together everybody, all decision makers, all CEOs, all directors in the particular group. So the biggest challenge was how I'll get a good connect with the directors and decision makers of various companies, and how I'll take along with the common journey, the common goal of my chapter.
Challenges in Poseidon, everyone are telling ki president to rashtrapati hota hai aur vice president is the Modi, the role of the VP. This is the major challenge for me, and how we can develop the good culture in the Poseidon. This is the second challenge which we hopefully we achieve that goal.
We had launched online, so it was a big challenge for us because earlier we had meetings, info session as offline, and due to COVID situation we launched online. So we had to face many challenges, like to develop new members, to manage everyone, and for the events and everything.
We have decided mutually, along with the help of launch team and my leadership team, the goal was 65 strong member gathering and rupees 6 crore business before September gets over.
During that meeting, the members have invited the good visitor, quality visitor, and we have, with the help of the member, we have achieving, hopefully we will achieve all the goals whatever we have decided at the time of launch.
I have decided the goal as a ST. to celebrate every event, every moment, and to mix up the every people.
अगर एक गाड़ी है, ऑटो है, उसमें तीन पहिए हैं, तो अगर एक पहिया भी अगर कहीं निकल जाएगा तो आप बैलेंस नहीं बनाओगे. तो फॉर मी, हम तीनों एक ही गाड़ी के सवार थे और द बैलेंस व्हाट वी हैव इज द अमेजिंग एंड द कोऑर्डिनेशन व्हाट वी हैव इज द फैबुलस.
वेल, मी, रिंकू जी एंड दर्शित जी, वी आर सुपर. आवर बॉन्डिंग एंड जेलिंग वाज फैंटास्टिक.
हां, इट वाज अ ग्रेट फन, आई वुड से. Darshit by profession is a CA. Alkaji is by profession as HR personnel. So we used to meet every periodically. We used to meet every weekly twice, and we had a great learning altogether. We have learned a lot. I have learned from Darshit many things. I have learned from Alkaji many things, and obviously they have learned something from me at least.
I am the background of finance. I never know that marketing, but Linkuji has learned me how to sell that product, how marketing. I have done marketing. This is the main achievement for me.
There are two things in life. When you got a team, there are known people, so you know about everybody, how they deal, how they behave, how they work. But it was completely new aspect for us. It was unknown people. We were not knowing since a long time to each other for same. It was a new team for us.
Launch team given us a fantastic team to us.
Whatever the position we have assigned our team, they have done all the work is fantastic. Even there is many times they have done extraordinary efforts, like we have the visitor day. Every MC member has given 1.5 days for the visitor day. This is the outstanding performance by the all the Poseidon and the MC members.
There was one unique thing into my team. Everybody, the age was between 30 to 45 years old. It was the youngest team of the Ahmedabad BNI, I would say.
Everyone from their own business category, like event coordinator. She is a event coordinator, and she is doing as a event coordinator. So she is doing work.
Everybody was contributing. Everybody was super supportive. Everybody was, I would say, they were hardworking in nature. It was a good team altogether. It was the first online platinum launch of the country. And also it was the second online launch of the world. So it was the biggest achievement which we have achieved together. I would like to congratulate the entire family of Poseidon. So we have maintained the platinum level for next 3 months, and we got the platinum pin also. So now it is a platinum chapter also after 3 months as well. In the Sicilian Night Awards, we have awarded the best platinum launch chapter of Ahmedabad city.
If we go through the lockdown, in lockdown we have achieved more than 8 CR business during the lockdown, and whatever we have set the goal, we have done 65 plus members during that lockdown, and visitor, we have more than 100 visitor during that lockdown. This is the our main achievement. And in we have chapter where the 3 members are crorepati. They have given more than 1 CR business during the lockdown. This is the, I think, core achievement of our chapter.
And also Mansi has inspired entire Poseidon. BNI got talent. She was the first runners-up from the entire Ahmedabad.
About the achievement, in June we have done Hunar Poseidon birthday celebrations. Our whole August month was a celebration month. July and September we had few offline events also. Because we were online, so it was necessary to gel up with each other. And for the ice breaking, we have done an event at Parvati Hills, and another was a superb event as in Ken's Villa, and we were around 40 plus members over there.
Obviously, I am thankful to each and everybody, each and every member of Poseidon chapter. But special thanks to my core team, and also thanks to all coordinators, thanks to all thanks to our launch team, thanks to support team. And yes, I cannot forget any single person of my family. So hence, thanks to everybody.
I really want to thank all the Poseidon family for giving me that opportunity, being a vice president of a new chapter. Personally, I got new friends in our Poseidon family, and the new business relationships what we have developed in the Poseidon is the outstanding.
First of all, I would like to say thanks to BNI and Nilesh ji and Chintan ji to give me this opportunity as a LT, as a secretary treasurer, and of course very much thankful to my Poseidon family and their response and their love. I wish a very good luck to new LT, to Shiv Bhadra Singh as a president, to Ninad Pandit as a VP, and Dishansa as a secretary treasurer. All the best.
I quote as an incubation activity. So as an LT, when we have done the incubation very well. So now, the baby is ready to know, ready to run, ready to learn more.
This is the our baby. We have just developed that baby. Now it's your time. You just learn how we can proceed further, how we can sustain that our culture. This is all your.
I would say it's a relay race. So now our lap is over. So now lap 2 will begin. So all the best to LT2 for lap 2. And I'm sure they will make us win.